Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Blue Jackets take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. Jumalins moving the puck through his own zone. Columbus looks to get things going now with the puck. Passes it over to Laine. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Jarry's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. The Penguins win the draw. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed. Columbus gains a hold of it. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Crosby's gonna play it against the half wall. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
He scores! The big man, Patrick Laine, delivers again. The Blue Jackets draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And a good, solid hit on that play. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. The Penguins going to work on offense.
Great save! Made it perfect!
Voracek's got the puck along the wing. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards.
Look at this down the right wing. They're on the attack.
Puts it on net. Sacrifices the body to block that in front. Here they come on the attack. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Penguins take it along the wall. Shot! And the puck dies with the trapper save.
Laine's rolling along on his point streak. You know he wants it to keep going.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Columbus has the 1-0 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And some good footwork to kick it away. Can't make the connection on the pass. Rust's working it around in the corner. Quick pass to Petrie. From point blank! Can't get it to go. Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock. The Blue Jackets cross the line and gain the zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Carter. Fires it off target. Merzlikins is going to wait for a breather as he swallows up the puck.
Well, now everybody can get themselves back to their square one position. I mean, it was starting to look a little ragged in the defensive zone. It's a good play by the goaltender.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Columbus tries to... And all alone on the breakaway! Oh, talk about a missed opportunity!
He beat the puck square. He doesn't get a shot on goal on a breakaway.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Blue Jackets lead it 1-0. Pittsburgh's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Letang's lugging the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Handles the puck at the point. Columbus has it in their own zone. Here they come up along the wing. Get a little physical there with that collision. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. And he sends it across to Heinen. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Fires it on net. By the goaltender getting a piece of that one. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. T
Teams are back on the ice. Both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, 20 minutes into this one, what do you make of this one so far tonight?
The Penguins will look at that like a pretty solid first period, James. However, they trailed by one. There's lots of time left. But I liked a lot of what they did in that opening frame.
Hoquist carrying it ahead. To the most line. Oh, denies them with the paddle save. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck. And now he moves it to Goudreau. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And that's deflected off someone in front. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's a chance. Merzlikins is going to slow things down and get a whistle.
It's a good choice for him. It looked like the team had started to become unraveled.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Blue Jackets have taken a 1-0 lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Nice save from point blank range.
Great A chance right in the middle of the ice and the goaltender makes the stop.
Officials have got both teams ready and it looks like play is set to resume here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Voracek. Gains the zone through the middle. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Handles the pass. Quick feed to Raquel. Moves it to Rust. Oh, and he just got enough of that one to keep it out. Try scores! And they've evened the score on that one.
Even though they've been behind, James, I think they've played a pretty good game here. They haven't let the game escape from them. They haven't chased it. Now they've got the equalizer, and they've got the momentum.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Nyquist. Great defensive effort with the stick. Picked up along the wall by Smith. Great forecheck by Nyquist. Moves the puck along the half wall. Great save from in tight.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Here in the back half of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Jenner's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. And that goes off a body. And he regains control of the puck. Pass to Gensel. Quick pass to Crosby. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop.
Merzlikins makes another save. And James, they're not easy saves to make. He's had a great record tonight. We'll see if his team can get him another goal.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. The Penguins win the draw. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Battle along the boards. From the point, they take control of it. Too much traffic in the lane. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a chance. Oh, a clutch save. Takes the feed at the back end. Just applying the squeeze here on the offensive end. The fans are all over it. And they skate it out of the danger zone. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. And we are underway here in the third, still evened up. Will we see that go-ahead goal here? Moves it quickly over to Malkin. Here's a chance! Grabbed along the boards by Crosby. Stopped with ease.
That shot is so quick. I mean, it's tough for the goalie to adjust to it anyway, but the fact is the shooter doesn't know where it's going most of the time anyway.
Pittsburgh's moving it up the ice. Takes a shot. Comes up with a good save.
Gensel's known for picking his spots when shooting the puck. The key to his Schnipe's zone ability is having that puck flat and settled on the ice. It's what makes his shots much more accurate, guys.
Taken along the wall by Dumoulin. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Lyonnais got it in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Goudreau. Enters the offensive zone. Wow.
Hey, James, just going to circle back to that last hit. That was an enormous contact.
Takes a shot. Merzlikins feels the need to hang on to the puck for a whistle.
Well, this game is starting to run itself down towards the end. A mistake now would be a dangerous one.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's all tied up. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Passes it to Roslovic. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Letang's got the puck in his own zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Fails to find the open man. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Jenner. The Blue Jackets take it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Voracek. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not.
The Penguins look to start the transition game. All quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck. Shot! Petrie's taking it from his own end. Tries to the crease. Here's a chance in front. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. The Rangers are on the schedule for the next date here.
Yeah, it's fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You still got to finish the job at hand.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Sillinger's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. The Blue Jackets cross the blue line and are on the attack. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Quick shot, and he says no! Columbus takes hold of the puck. Through center along the wing. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Pittsburgh's got it against the boards. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it to the offensive zone. Into the corner now. Oh, that was pulverizing in the corner. Into the offensive end now. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And he coughs it up with the pass. Makes the save. Nice feed. Columbus plays it along the boards. Moves it to Laine. Shot. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out wide.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Here's a short pass to Petrie. There's the horn. Neither team giving an inch to each other tonight, and so we'll go to overtime next. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got our overtime picks in. Have you got yours? Because they're ready to drop the puck. Overtime has started, and remember, you only need one shot to win this one. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Puck picked up by Letang. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Slick feed. Puts it on net. That goes off the blocker. What a save. Scores! Your overtime winner. We end it. And a look at the overtime hero. What a night.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you got to stop your own guys, too.
It is amazing how times have changed to see these post-game salutes now after a victory.
Yeah, I used to go pat the Haroli on the head and then get out of there. Now you stay, salute the fans, and they stay to cheer you.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.